Hey everybody, what's going on? It's me, Weezlack. I wanted to do another reaction video. There's a lot of cool music coming out lately. I just watched the Batman trailer the other day. Michael Giacchino's doing the score to the movie. He's done Incredibles, he's done Up, which I'm both fans of the track, and it's just really displaying the range of which he can write music. But I always find it interesting whenever he can go for something like the Incredibles, which has like this big band jazz tone to it. To something like The Batman, which I think he was doing the trailer music for, but even if it wasn't Batman, Spider-Man Homecoming, for example. Somebody recommended that I react to something I haven't seen yet, which is Star Wars Visions up on Disney Plus. I want to get around to watching it because it actually has my interest. Today I'll be reacting to the track Magina X Force. I believe I'm pronouncing that correctly. It says The Village Bride in quotes. Okay, that must be the episode, The Village Bride. If you're new here, feel free to subscribe, hang around and make more recommendations. I love reacting to new music I haven't heard before. So if you guys have anything you want to recommend, drop it in the comment. Chiaroscuro is one of the games that I'm working on right now. It's an indie game, 2D platformer. I've done work on some horror games developed by Imica Games. Feel free to check them out. I won't hold you guys any longer. I don't like long intros, but I had to get it out of the way. Let's jump into this. Okay, that was a pretty interesting choir at the beginning, the whole vocal work that they had going on. Something like that. I think it was something around that. I like that chord progression. Just a four chord progression, I think, is what I was hearing. I really like the melody. I like how it dropped off here for a second, too. Oh, wow. Okay, we got some brass going on. I was trying to pick out what was happening there. I think, obviously, the vocal, I hear a piano. I couldn't tell if that was percussion or if that was like a synth rhythm going on in the background. And I really like whenever composers use organic instruments with synth and they layer them together. A lot of times whenever like the synth is a bass that has a rhythmic drive to it, kind of helps carry the energy. While the organic instruments like the piano or like vocals, even percussion, sitting on top of everything. I like some of the string articulations that's happening there and some of like the string staccato. The vocals are really standing out in this track. I'm liking the vocals, and I was going to say that I haven't seen Star Wars Visions yet, but the music has a hint of that classic Star Wars sound. There's something about space music as a genre, sci-fi music, more specifically Star Wars, that kind of has it more dialed in to like space adventure. Whenever I listen to like The Force Awakens, or whenever I listen more so The Mandalorian, that definitely screams Star Wars to me. It's not even the same composer. The composer that did The Mandalorian did Tenet, he did Black Panther, he did Venom. So it's like Star Wars calls for a certain kind of sound. And whenever they can hit it, like I can hear a little bit of that essence in this as well. Whenever they can hit it, it's noticeable. I think maybe I'm starting to realize that a lot of what makes the Star Wars sound more Star Wars is the play between the strings and then the brass. A lot of the times the brass really like stands out in Star Wars music. I mean, just listen to this, for example. And I'm going to get off on a tangent, but that's just fucking memorable. Like, the melody's already established, reinforced with the choir, the brass standing out. Yeah, a lot of string and brass work, I think, really help sell it as Star Wars. I'm hearing some sort of synth going on in there. I'm pretty sure it's like a bending synth, and I don't know if I can replicate that sound. Oh yeah, you can hear it clearly at the end right there. I don't know what the context for this is, but it sounds epic. It sounds good. And I guess I really need to watch Star Wars Visions. I have it on my list of things I need to get around to watching. I love this whole outro right here. I like, for whatever reason, the piano's not doing too much there, but just the tone of the piano reminds me of stuff from Kingdom Hearts, like Kingdom Hearts 2 specifically. Organization 13 boss battles, for whatever reason, they have something, there's something about the piano in those games that stand out to me. That whole section right there definitely sounds Star Wars to me. This whole part right here is just epic. I love how the percussion's dropped out. The percussion's dropped out. The vocals are carrying a melody. It doesn't feel like there's a lot going on. I can hear the vocals. I can hear the strings in the background. There's no percussion. Yeah, the vocals are harmonizing. I can hear the strings and I can hear that synth. It just sounds distorted and it's bending in pitch up and down. I'm kind of blown away by that. I think the ending right there really stands out more than anything. It just sounds like an epic build-up or epic outro. Again, I'd like to know the context to it, so if it sounds this good, I'm sure whatever's happening on screen's got to be matching that energy. It doesn't sound like it's overdone at all. It feels like it sits right in the pocket. Hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. I don't feel like I had very much insight on it other than just geeking out over how good it was. But hopefully that's okay. If you guys have other recommendations you want to send my way, feel free to comment them down below and subscribe to see whenever I do those reactions. In the meantime, check out some of the other stuff I'm working on, link in the description, or I'll try and pin it in the comment. I'll see you guys next time. Later.